If there's any issue with the brain, such as loss of consciousness, pain anywhere, one must get in touch with our doctors to take care of the brain.